can I help, Jin?
I wondered if you could send out a dedication to somebody who I've just sort of met recently. So, yeah, he just it makes me laugh all the time.
That is a very good sign. It's a great start.
Yeah. Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah. I'm smiling quite a lot just thinking about him now and hoping that he'll be able to listen to this.
Would I be rude if I said we can actually hear that?
Oh, can you?
Yes.
That's good.
So,
it's kind of embarrassing in a nice way.
Put us out of our misery. Who's the guy? What's his name?
So, his name is Steve.
Okay, so he's a comic?
Yeah, a bit of a clown.
Okay, is he easy on the eye as well?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh. Absolutely. He's a big, tall, strong man, and he makes me smile. I wasn't sure that I would ever really be able to send out a dedication to somebody who made me grin the way he does.
Very good. And early days, you say, so who knows where this is going to lead, but you're enjoying the ride.
I am really enjoying it, yes.
Fantastic. Well, I'd say that you're not going to be the only one smiling now.
I hope not. I hope he's a little bit embarrassed.
Just a tiny bit. What else?
And I just wanted to tell him that I just love talking to him, and everything about him. He's a wonderful person. I'm looking forward to the rest of the journey.
You enjoy Christmas.
Yeah.
Well, it's going to be a very special Christmas, I would say, for you two.
Yep.
Enjoy. Thank you for calling through, Jen, and I hope you just made Steve's night.
Thanks, Richard.
Well, Christmas is only, 9 weeks away anyway?
I don't know what she does.